It might be a few laughs.
Yes. And it's about the end of the world, but it's about the end of the world that ends up in a bunker in Slough.
Right.
So it starts off in a bit in America. I do the American bit, and then he's done, I think Rob's in the Vatican. He's a cardinal, a dodgy cardinal.
Right.
And then the Matthew Bainton, the great Matthew Bainton, the young actor from The Wrong Mans, is the lead. He plays twins. But we all end up, wherever we are in the world, in this one bunker in Slough, eating pineapple, I think.
Okay, that's very intriguing.